What's up, friends? Chuck here, and welcome back to Bioshock. Okay, so we are ready to go through here and into the next area. The great chain of industry ties and unites us all? I think that's what it says.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Well, that was slightly depressing. Okay, let us go to Fort Frelick. So it looks like from the checkpoints or the places you can go to, we're roughly halfway. I honestly can't remember. I would say, I don't know, maybe two-fifths. Maybe, I don't know. Almost halfway. I don't think we're quite halfway yet, but we're getting there.
Orion is up on ahead.
Alright, we're doing it.
Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen... a real lunatic.
Okay, you done there, Alice? You done. Okay, good. So it looks like we can make more stuff here now. Bloodlust. You gain small amounts of health and Eve when inflicting damage with a wrench. It's not bad. I mean, we don't use the wrench that much. That's stupid. Hacker's Delight 2. Every time you hack something, you gain a little health. We already have that. But I don't think we need to spend stuff on making the second version of it. Plus, we have no turkey basters. I think we're actually pretty good. Trap bolt. For the crossbow. We don't even have the crossbow. Completely forgot there was a crossbow, so I'm pretty fucking excited about that all of a sudden. We have... no ammo for that. Alright, let's just stick with the buck. With the buck shot. Fortune teller, use $1. Sure. It's not a fortune. Let's try again.
Let me tell you this. I wouldn't bet on you.
Fuck you, dude. Waste $2 on you, piece of shit. Fuck. Who would ever spend money on that in real life? Like, okay, you know, you would do it for the retro. Oh, this is cool. And you would do it once and it goes, I wouldn't bet money on you. And that was it. You would feel so fucking cheated out of money. Not that a dollar's much, but still. Ah, fuck off. Is there a bot shutdown somewhere? Because I really can't be bothered. There's not. Okay, there's gambling though, which is nice. What do we got? 40 seconds. Maybe we'll just sit in the corner and zap anything that comes nearby. Maybe we'll steal one, actually. Stealing one's not the worst idea. Maybe we'll wait until it goes all the way down to, like, 10 seconds, and then we'll go and steal. Meanwhile, we may as well gamble, right? $10. Sure. Oh, shit, we got $25. We're up! As soon as you get up on the casino, you leave. You don't keep going. Okay, let's hack you, bitch. You know what? Just auto-hack it. Because it can't be fucked. We're done. Off. Okay, where are you going? I actually want to follow this thing. Where's it going? It doesn't know. It has no fucking idea. Whoa. Can we get two? Can we? Wait. Oh, I think it's dead. I think we killed it. Oh, let's... okay. He can just go and fight for me while I figure out what the hell I'm doing. Can we go in here? We can't, okay. It is kind of linear in a way. It's not too bad though, because like, there is a lot of places you can go, and if you had no handholding, you would kind of get lost. Like, the level design is great. Oh shit. But it is kind of looks samey as well at the same time.
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
What up, Sander Cohen? I remember them coming down and attacking you. Maybe it's in a different place. So now we can go through.
Oh, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months.
Okay.
Let's see if you're just another Johnny Cumley. Something more.
Oh, die. No, we'll just eat it. Fuck it. Oh, actually, that did more damage than I thought. Oh. Okay. So they did come down. Apparently that killed it. Actually, we probably need to take a photo of this guy. What is this guy? Spider Spice, that's right. It's been a while since we've seen one of them, actually. I want to fill that up. There we go. Done. Increase damage.
He might be trying again!
Can we take a photo of you? Whoa, calm down. Oh, yeah. Get down.
Nicely done. Where did you study?
I love it when they just jump at you. They just take a photo and back and fuck off. Oh, nice move. Dude. Nice enough. More? Far out. Okay, one more so we can fill it up. Go. You gain a great deal of health from snacks and bandages. It's not too bad, actually, but I kind of like what we've got. So maybe we can get that. We can buy an upgrade to get it or something. Oh, seriously, what the fuck? Stop coming! Okay, you done? Oh, there's one more. What? How did I miss that? It's crazy. Fucking die. Alright, I think that must be it.
Smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in!
Oh, I'm coming.
Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Get electrocute ready, just in case. Ah, it's these guys that come alive. Something comes alive, I'm sure of it. Okay, do we need anything in here? Maybe some pistol rounds. 54 bucks, that's expensive shit, actually. First aid kit. We'll get one. Okay, that should do us. Gambling, no, we're ahead. So, like I said, stop when you're ahead. It wanted to lock us in, but...
Welcome to Fort Frolic.
Okay, fine. In we go.
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Okay, how many little sisters are there? Three.
I test you, little moth, but for a reason.
I fucking hate
you. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and
we need to go across one more time. Horizontal? Peace? Does one exist? Yes, one does exist. And then we go down. Oh no, we can't do that actually, can we? Fuck. Okay, we need one of them. And then down this way. What are we looking for? That'll do. And then that'll do. There we go. I'm sure that'll help at some point. Yeah, I like all the villains in this game. They all have their own very distinct personalities. Multiple subjects. Oh, I've already done it. Oh, that's proximity mine. That's not what I wanted. Did the job there. Okay. What was I saying? Yeah, all the villains have their own very, very unique personalities, which is nice.
You won't lock us in, old man? Oh, that's fine with cops. I used to love you. I used to think you're a musical genius. You know why? Because you paid my rent. Ancient hats. Come on to the record store. I'll show you what I think here. Plinkety plink plink.
Flinkity flink flink. That's amazing. We didn't want to smoke, no. Gun turret. Okay, we got some glue. Oh, liquid nitrogen. That's interesting. Let's, maybe use some? Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go free some bitches. Is the Houdini still going? There was a Houdini splicer. I think he died. Is there a turret in here as well? Nope, there's... these guys that are suspended in air somehow, which is pretty cool, I guess. Okay, let's grab this. Distilled water, which we definitely don't need. Okay, so this seems pointless. Feeling that these things come back to life. Oh. So many places to go. Okay, here's... you gonna see me? No, you're not. Here's another safe.
I've worked in these streets for millennia, and even I'm shocked at the cold blood that oozes out of these autistic types. This broad Culpepper and that John Cohen are some kind of fuel. And Cohen's looking for my security detail to pick sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nutjob artists.
Okay, film, nice. In fact, how much film do we have? Probably getting low. Oh no, shit, we got heaps. It's really good. Because we bought like a shitload of it. We're going this way, aren't we? Gene bank. Can we go through here? We can. See what's in here. A safe? Okay, we're gonna make some more automatic hat tools. When we get back to a new invent. That one wasn't particularly worth it, actually. They can't all be winners, I guess. Film. First aid kit, let's heal and take it. They're looking pretty good. Like, we're really full on ammo and stuff. And we got full, Eve hypos, we got... Excuse me? We got full, first aid kits. We're doing pretty well. We're kind of low on, money. But that's about it.
The Wild Bunny by Sander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off. Please.
Okay, you are a fucking nut job. If you want to take your ears off, maybe go back to Dr. Suchong right at the start. Remember the dude that was like obsessed with plastic surgery and modifications and stuff? Get back to him, he'll take your fucking ears off. We'll have a great time. Okay, let's try and hack this, because we want to make a few things, so it'll be cheaper. Vertical. This one. And then I want this one. And then I want this one. And this one. Alright. Ah, shit, we don't even have enough... We don't have any turkey basters, really? Oh, wait, that's Hacker's Delight. Never mind. Fucking, I'm an idiot. Automatic hack tool. Yeah. Why can't we... Oh, we need more rubber hose. Okay, well, we've made one. Remember we did make, like, 400 of them at one point, and they came out the bottom because we didn't have enough, like, we had too many? That was a shame. But what are you going to do? I think there's no turrets around here. There is you. Oh, subject complete. Nice. One shot now. Great.
Sorry, you fuck!
Yeah? She lands on it. Amazing. Timestamp, please. This guy is just... not in the best shape. It's gotta be said. Maybe we should start taking telekinesis, because, like, what actual items do we have? Oh, we have telekinesis, never mind. Free, whoops, free whatever this is. How do we drop it? That's how we drop it. Anything else? Body itself. We can just like, go over there. Maybe we should start using this more. I think like using this is gonna create some funny shit. If we break this to get that machine gun ammo, which we don't even need, it's going to alarm the bots, so let's not bother with that.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Free men, eh? Oh, yes, here we go. Love this noise.
Bienvenido al amo, amigo!
Bilingo! Fuck, if anyone speaks Spanish, please tell me what the hell that guy's saying, because I want to be able to replicate it. Just like in the old El Paso ads, if you're Australian, that is, where the, like they're trying to figure out whether they want like soft tacos or hard tacos, and the girl like says, why not both? But she says it in Spanish, it's like, ¿por qué no tenemos dos? So, yeah, I say, ¿por qué no tenemos dos? All the time, because my sister-in-law is Colombian. And speak Spanish, obviously. So I just walk around saying that. And bombas, which means balloons. So I just go, ¿por qué no tenemos dos? Bombas! That's about all I've got. And I just repeat it over and over. Because I'm fucking retarded. Okay. In here, what have we got? Tobacco shop. It's going to be enemy... Yeah, okay. There's a turret. Fuck off. Wait, have we taken fully photos of these yet? We have not. Fully photos of these. That's some good English. You find twice the amount of ammunition. You find twice the amount of nothing. Still nothing. Okay, what do we got? Shitload of vodka. That's not a bad thing, actually. Going on here. Okay, let's follow the chaos of whatever this is. How have we not found a Big Daddy yet either? It's extremely rickety. It's kind of unsettling actually. Oh yeah, weapon upgrade. Fuck yeah. Is something gonna be around this corner? Ooh. Let's listen to this.
Some
while we upgrade our weapon.
Oh,
it's a Houdini, that's why.
No thanks. Not to rob a nickel time, man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fishings?
Everyone gets used to it.
See ya. Fuck, shotgun's so good. Alright, so rate of fire, how fast can we find it? Okay. Pretty fast, actually. And the reload's nice and quick. It's good! That's what we're missing, actually. Shotgun's really good, but it does take a while, being a shotgun. Can we make shotgun ammo? We can make exploding buck. No, we'll save that. We don't really need that. We have a few of it anyway, we have 5 of it. We do have max electric buck, though. It's really good. Okay, is this all in here? I feel like this is all in here. I think we went everywhere. More items downstairs. Okay. One more time, just for the lols.
Bienvenido, al amo, amigo!
Bingo! You know, I'm gonna spend it. Okay, that was thank you very much, senor. No. We got that much. Oh, you're a grenade man. Did you just kill yourself? No, you didn't. Okay. We haven't seen a grenade man in a while, actually. Nitro splicer. Apparently 15% chance that an enemy grenade will be a dud. We want to go to number 4. And completely miss this guy, because he's ducking and weaving like a champ. Fucking hell! These guys are made of bricks! He took like 400 shotgun shells in the face. And the back. But I, wasn't being too cautious there. I'm just like, oh well, it's a shotgun, he'll die. Turns out, no. Turns out, nitro splicers are something that we need to take a little bit more care with in the future. Can I search this? Alright, so, there's something here we can hack, and there's a chest here. I don't think we can hack this one. Since we can do something to it, though. Keeps coming up. Right. Did we do it? We didn't do it. Okay. This one we can hack, though. I assume. No, we can't. Can we even... Doesn't even give us the option of using this. Interesting. Alright, that must be a later thing. Alright, let's check where else we haven't been just yet. Upstairs, obviously.
5, 6.
Pistol? Ground? Good. There was a crazy person just here.
I smell.
There we go. I think I just heard a little sister. Or it may have been her modulated voice. It's kind of sounded like a little sister as well. Where is this? Okay, we've been in there. That just opened on its own, but we've been there as well. Where did we die to that dude? I think I just heard a Big Daddy as well. Okay. I think we've been everywhere, actually. I'd like to know where the dude killed... Okay, it wasn't a Big Daddy at all, it was just the door. it's just out to here. Okay, so the only place we haven't been is upstairs. I think. Okay, new Vita chamber, which is good. Boxes of nothing, which is bad. Some god-awful mess has happened here. What is this? First aid kit, we don't need that. Cohen's collection. Okay. I'm actually gonna get shock out. Because I feel that we're gonna get jumped on by something. Let's just make sure all these guys are dead. Oh, that's a little babby. I don't want to shoot the babby.
Rapture is going to hell. And why? Because of them.
There's a turret. Some hurt is nice.
Simpatico. Yes, there's blood in the streets. Yes, people sometimes disappear. And those awful little girls. Well, I suppose the doubters think you can paint a picture without soiling your smock.
Smock. There's a word I haven't heard in a while. Okay, three safes. Let's hack him. Unfortunately, it's going to take a while, but you never know what you're going to get, right? We need to be able to turn this around very, very quickly. There we go, and then we'll go with a down, and then hopefully there's no... Oh, shit, there is. Okay, we need to keep going down, and down, and turn, and across, and across. And one more across. Yes. Done. Okay. Hell. Okay, there's a Houdini that doesn't know where it wants to go. Alright, let's check the safe. Six film. And an Eve hypo. Not the best. Considering how much film we have. Alright, let's go deal with this dick. Okay. Dick has been dealt with. Piper. Safe two. Oh shit, this is a harder one. Let's give it a go. That one, down here. Down. No, not down there. This one, across. Done. Anyone else? Nope, I think we're safe. Armor-piercing pistol rounds. Turns out we have enough of them as well. That wasn't too bad though, we got some money. And last but not least... Ah, oh, fuck it, let's just hack that. Seems we're okay here. Pistol rounds buck. Okay, that one was pretty good as well. Come bite the apple. Wants us to go through there.
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Well, Simon worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast.
Simon, that's it. Not
being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists Ryan's got locked up in Palo Square, and I get so mad, sometimes I can hardly breathe.
Nobody allowed backstage prior to showtime, little moth. Fidgety.
Okay, we've got to gather his garden here. See what we've got. We've only got 80. We could put one of those slots so we can put that other thing in, but I've forgotten what it was already. Insect Swarm 2, Sonic Boom 2, we don't even have the first ones in there. Winter Blast 2, Incinerate 2, repeated use increases heat, extra hot. Hacking Expert 2, 2 fewer alarms, Machine Buster, increases damage you deal. I kind of just think, like, we've got enough, like, we're doing okay. I think just, like, health and Eve is probably better. So I'm going to go with health. Just deal with that. A little bit tankier. Alright. Let's go in where he wants us to go, I guess. Do we need to buy a ticket? I think he's letting us in without a ticket. It's a bit of a nice man. Maybe not. Nope. There's a thing, which I don't want to deal with. Let's just catch fire to that. Apparently it does like no damage. Okay, fire can take the rest. Go! Okay, there's a bot shutdown just there if we need it. Can't get through there. Can't get through there. Looks like we're gonna have to go this way. First aid kit, nice. Gene bank. Fuck, all the film in the world, we can't even pick up anymore.
And rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Okay, fine. Can we go through here now then? Well, fuck, dude. What are we supposed to do? Let us in. Yeah, bitch. Okay, am I missing something? I'm obviously missing something. This way. It just leads back to here. So the only way is up here. What the dick? Oh, maybe we have to short circuit the door or something. No, there's nowhere to short circuit it. Maybe we just destroy it? No? Apparently not. Oh, wait. You have to call that one here. Alright, doesn't just come. Okay, fair enough. And then these guys have just come out of absolutely nowhere. I could have done that so much better, but I wanted to put them all on fire. So it was worth it. I feel like we haven't used the fire plasmid all that much.
Fitzpatrick.
No!
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Calm down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
Can we take a photo of Fitzpatrick?
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now.
Done it.
So I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory.
Been calling that bit.
You've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth.
Stop calling me a moth. I fucking hate moths.
To the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Okay. My dog has found an empty water bottle and is eating the fuck out of it, which is annoying. Okay, no thanks. Anything to do with that. Let's search the rest of this, right? There might be some goodies somewhere. Can we jump over to here? Oh shit, yeah we can. She's fucking found another one. What the hell?
Stop it!
No water bottles, dammit! I do have like four water bottles on my desk, which I must have done. We could get. There was another one here. There we go. So we're gonna have to jump over. Cause there's a tonic or something. Oh, I'm expert.
An outstanding display of athleticism.
Thanks, man. What the? That was weird. A staple in the HackSmart line of gene tonics. Alarm expert uses your body's electrochemical composition to diffuse circuitry alarms in secure systems. Try to do. Two fewer alarms tiles while hacking. Nah.
You gotta be real. Leave me alone!
Okay, let's do with him.
Simon, I just wanted some company!
Okay, probably wasting a shitload of ammo out of that way. What else have we got? We get into this one. Just wraps around to here. Nothing of major importance there. And then this is back kind of where we were, right?
I didn't-
See, bitch. And then the Houdini was over here. Somewhere. Oh, we did kill him. Nice. Can we get up to there? Onto this walkway? Maybe we hit- there was two of them, we killed them both. Okay, I don't think we can get up to these walkways, but I don't think there's anything in them anyway. So... let's head through here. Those two turrets were. Was that through here? I thought it was. There were two turrets somewhere. When the hell was that? Back this way, maybe? Nope. There was something I could hack there. That's fine. In fact. Where the hell were those two turrets? Am I losing my mind? What the hell? Shit! Oh well, whatever. If we can't find him, we can't find him. Let's go down here. Oh, we're at 40 minutes. We should probably stop. I really want to know where those fucking two turrets were, because there was definitely two turrets. That's going to bother me until I find it.
I know why you've come, little
boy. Oh, there they are.
You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to my... But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Okay. Did that get rid of them? It sure did. So where is this then? Oh, this is just at the back of the hall. Right, okay. And a safe. All right, we'll hack the safe and then we'll call it a day there. Put this way. That one. Done. Two proximity mines. Didn't get much out of that at all. We got one first aid kit out of that. Bit of a letdown actually. Anyway, all right, let's leave it there. When we come back, we will do exactly what he said and go put the photo up and stuff. There's a few things, a few people he wants us to go take photos of, and that's like the next little part of the questline, I guess. I really enjoy this part of the game a lot. So if you particularly like this part as well, let me know. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.